I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Bruce, I've located a truck. It's near Mercy Bridge. I am just too damn good at this.
Good work, Nightwing. It'll lead us back to a cache. Penguin's going out of business tonight.
Detective, is there a reason why you have yet to arrive at Elliot Memorial? Fear of failure, perhaps?
I'll tell you when it happens. So far, he's given everyone the slip.
Doesn't make any sense. Tanks, drones, heavy weapons. It's Batman and...
What the hell? Who's out there?
See the bat?
I can't see anything.
I don't see him either.
crashes. If he gets number three, your family jewels are coming off. Now lose him.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
You, Knuckles.
Hear that?
What?
Could have sworn I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
Maybe.
Hey, pipe down, boys.
Wonder how Peaks is doing out front. He was pissed. Is he got?
I'm Dooney.
Batman won't dare show his face here tonight. Not if he's smart.
won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party.
I need to be at a safe distance before I detonate. I'm not far enough away to detonate the explosive.
I can imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. We can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world. I think we both know who's doing the lion's share of the work in these fights. I'll go easy on the next one, give you a chance to catch up.
It's written about the alarm's been tripped at the Bank of Gotham Dresher branch. Two-Face's crew are trying their luck, sir.
Go, go, go! We're gonna be rich even after Harvey takes his cut. Well, both his cuts.
My attacks will be covered by the noise of the alarm. No need to be subtle.
I see Batman! He's here!
Two-Face cut the alarm. I need to be quiet.
Is that now?
Too damn many.
I'm not ending up like that, man.
Me neither.
We can't. I found him.
Over here. Ish.
Over here. Get away.
Batman. here. Was I ever part of the plan? Or was I just a distraction? A pretty boy lawyer the mob can focus all that hate on. Well, you tore them apart.
Black Chang, get out of my way, or I deal with you myself.
Cash, the Drescher Bank's secure. Send a car for Dent's men.
On it.
I'm sending you the location of a militia APC, sir. They think they own these roads. They're wrong.
Two-Face has surfaced. Knights told us to stay clear.
Is down another lieutenant.
You get to meet him?
Oh, tonight?
Scans are running up.
I'm going to investigate the body I found overlooking Divinity Churchyard. There's a killer at large. He must be stopped.
Look out! Man's here!
Sorry, man. I'm gonna leave you with Tommy's room. We got plans.
Thank you.
Alfred, we can add a third victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly, sir. It brings to mind a spate of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body. This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys. A plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture. Most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
That's three victims, all of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
Do you think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them.
Is attempting to rob Gotham's largest bank in Kingston. Time he was brought to justice, sir.
Just like the others, these thugs can't hear a thing over the alarms. I'll hit them as hard as I can.
Well, the coin had other ideas.
Tails you lose, Batman. And these guys will make sure. Bring us his corpse!
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet. Captured Two-Face. I'll bring him to you. Send a car for his men.
Sure thing, Batman.
Settle down, then.
Don't call me that. He's dead.
I don't believe that.
I wish I was dead. Freaked because of you.
That wasn't my fault.
You're the man who put that acid-throwing bastard in the dock. You said we'd save Gotham.
I'm sorry, Harvey. End of the line, Dent.
Never count me out of the game.
Hands off the boss, Bat Freak. Yeah, he's twice the man you are.
Save your breath. We'll get our chance.
Not anytime soon.
Still trying to preserve the balance of justice, eh, Batman? Impossible! Think of all the crimes you missed while capturing us!
So how's it hanging, Harv? Color me insensitive, but I've always wanted to ask, did everything get split down the middle?